Michael Allen Bradley, the last remaining defendant in a kidnapping and robbery scheme that authorities said used Facebook to target its victims, had his trial confirmed Friday.